Alright, welcome back to Final Fantasy XIV. Playing this game. Been a whole weekend. I'm back. I hate not paying the subscription to this game. I mean, I was playing WoW all weekend and it's just not the same. Also, I made a mistake. The 1,000 Moths of Totoac has changed. It's no longer the same as, it's no longer what it used to be. What? No. I'll walk down there. Instead of wasting my... gil to keep teleporting all over the place. Sorry, something was in my throat. I am still surprised I'm still part of this FC. I thought it was like every other FC in which it kicks you out after being offline for sort of amount of time. Normally playing as Ruby's character, leveling up Weeple up to level 76. See, that took no time. Oh, he's playing Triple Triad. Like, before I do anything, actually, no, I'll not waste gil in which I have 33,330, so many threes. Just need an extra three at the end and then it'll be all threes. What I'm gonna do is not do the MSQ wait now, but get bald. Cause I'm at level 30 now. And I want to, like I said before, level up Landsoul. That boy Elvis. Nice. And it's gonna be another duty. I can tell. I've done this before and I think it's a duty, I don't remember. Yep, see? I knew it. It's gonna be a duty. I hate that all ultra quests, the last ones before you get bald, are duties. Healing. All right. Yep, another duty. I hate the ultra quest lines. I really do. Because everything's a duty. I've repeated that 2 times now. Because I really fucking hate it. Almost there. Alright. Now we just go back. Okay. I think it's the next quest that gets me the bald stuff, and that's gonna be a duty as well. Square, why did you make all the last ultra quests duties? There you go, Song of Bards and Bowmen. Good puppy. All right. Stop showing up whenever I enter this area. Thank you. let's keep on going. He's all the way across the map. Alright. Okay, I have to go in there. Getting experience. If only I was a rogue. There we go. And this is the last quest I'm gonna do for the Ultral stuff. There we go. And now move that down there. And get away. I don't know what level I have to be in order to do flying. But that'll be it of this episode. I am finally a bard, and that's good. So I'll see you all.